In this document, I have one field on the left that works perfectly fine and one field on the right that shows a syntax error. To see what's going on, we first of all toggle the field codes by pressing the keyboard shortcut Alt and F9. When we now check the field syntax of both fields, everything seems to be the exact same, however, only the left field works properly. The reason for that is that the field code contains manually inserted curly brackets. When we use curly brackets in our field codes, we always have to insert these brackets by pressing the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and F9. If we insert the standard curly brackets as simple characters that we see on our keyboard, then Word will not interpret them as field boundaries. So how can we find out which curly brackets have been inserted correctly and which ones we need to update? If we select a curly bracket and Word automatically selects all the content of the field and also the closing bracket, then everything is set up correctly. But if we select the curly bracket and Word does not automatically select the whole field, then we found a field that we need to repair. So we delete the curly brackets off that field, press the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and F9 to insert the proper field boundaries, and now we cut out the field content using the shortcut Ctrl and X and paste it into the field with the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and V. And when we now toggle the field codes again with the shortcut Alt and F9, we can see that everything works. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.